I have already given fecia ilaca compartment block here and trying to remove a thin strip with the help of my own drag dermatome. There are two marks, two supports where my index and thumb finger lies, middle finger lies here. So this basically, and how to hold this, you can hold the dermatome like this and your index and the middle finger will be like this, right? So now lubricate this area with the help of any lubricant. You can use xylocaine jelly or you can use paraffin gauze. Now the assistant holds the skin, it's very taut. Now how to remove the graft? Just put the drag dermatome and stabilize the skin little bit and then drag the dermatome. See, it's complete. Now the quality, so I have taken very thin graft here and this is the donor area and just apply a tool grass, plain tool grass and pad, and that is all.